Sportsnet. You want action? We've got action for you here tonight.
He's got a stick. He's in. Scores!
Absolutely amazing. What a gorgeous way to open the 2023 Stanley Cup. Elvis Presley, the Desert City's most enduring attraction. He first played the Strip in 1956. Heartbreak Hotel was his big song back then. He was married here in 67 at the Aladdin. Then he began 2 years later his residency at the International, 636 straight shows, all of them sellouts through December of 1976. Elvis may have left the building. I love those dogs. Hound dog, funny enough, first time he was here in 56. Crickets, nobody really liked him, but he went over and saw a performance of the song Hound Dog, and the rest is history. I sidetracked here, but it is beautiful to have Elvis Presley, who may have left the building, but not the big idea of Las Vegas. What a setting for the show. Jennifer Botterill, Kelly Rudy, Kevin Bieksa, their thoughts after the break. You know, not long